The sanctions against our Palestinians, including Gaza and West Bank and the siege and the commission of the occupation to destroy the infrastructure of the Palestinians' land, all of this type of commission make destruction to the infrastructure. What happened today, unfortunately, is very sad incident, and we hope that the Palestinian government make of all of their effort in order to make investigation and to save the Palestinians' life as much as possible.
Yeah.